Welcome to the Center for eLearning's tutorial on content management. Content management is the administration of digital content throughout its life cycle, from creation to permanent storage or deletion. The content involved may be images, video, audio, and multimedia, as well as text. The usual stages in digital content management are 1. Creation, developing your course materials. 2. Editing, revising your course materials. 3. Publishing, making the content available to students. 4. Version control, maintaining the most current versions of your course materials. And 5. Removal, deletion of unused files. As an online instructor, content management is an essential part of maintaining a course in a learning management system, in this case, Blackboard Learn. Before you begin the process of archiving or copying your course for the next term, you should go through all the files contained in your course's content collection or your desktop in order to assess which will be used, which should be deleted, and more importantly, understand where they are located. Blackboard contains all files uploaded into a course in an area named Content Collection. In this file management system, you will find everything uploaded to a course during its development or usage. These files may include Word documents, PDF files, or image files, such as JPEG. When unmanaged, the area can become cluttered with a myriad of files, spreading onto several pages, all of which will increase the size of your course and subsequently complicate processes such as course copying and archiving. Following these tutorials will assist you with the content management of your courses by keeping them clean, concise, and manageable.